Let's have a look. I can see it. It does kind of look like a potato. It really does. Very doubtful. All of the extra little things that I added with Nightbot should make the stream more interesting for all the viewers. Oh, damn. I forgot that I'd done that. Let's have a look. It's the wrong way up. Let me just do some stuffs. I think that should capture it. So, can I? I don't think I can rotate it. I can't rotate it on the stream. That's pretty good. I like the shading. Nice. Oh damn, I missed that. I'm not very observant. Slowpoke. Oh look, I can have Elm Slowking. I do kind of need a different water type. Modest Totodile has really kind of screwed me over. I'm not gonna kill it, I'm gonna capture it. Twice. What is this? Wow. Slowpoke is insanely tanky. I don't understand people who just don't catch everything new that they come across. How can you resist the urge to just fill up that Pokédex? Figured. Yeah, I mean, if I could turn off Nightbot's thing, then I would, but I'm not entirely sure how to turn off its checking, like its link protection. So it's a bit unfortunate. That shouldn't kill it, right? Bronze armor. Chuck a pokeball. Maybe I'll have a look at Nightbot. There you go. In a bit. See if I can't figure out how to allow links to be posted. I can't spend all the time just trying to name things. Oh, scary. Proton. Ah, you only got me Voltorb. I say only, but... okay, Voltorb could actually be a bit of a problem. Gets the paralysis. This is maddening. I'm just gonna have to keep using Dazzle Armor. Ooh, lower special defense. That's just... okay. I really don't get what the creator was doing. Making Screech lower special defense. This doesn't make sense. Everything that can normally learn Screech is a physical attack, and like Voltorb. Well, okay, Voltorb's not really a physical attack. But Onix kind of is. Now, Screech has always been. It lowers defense. So I don't know why he's changed it to lowering special defense. Yeah, way too many of these changes to stand so far, aren't they? What's the story behind drawing a big Mona Lisa? Is that just because it felt like it, or...? Seems a bit... damage. Not fair enough. My user's being attacked again. What you doing? What are you thinking, AI? Yeah, that was less XP than I hoped for. Clearly my training has helped, because this battle is much easier than some of the others. Never mind, I didn't expect that. I was not expecting that. Coughing isn't a poison fire type, is it? As I reckon. I bet that's what they've done. They've changed coughing to poison fire. I spoke too soon. Here I am saying this battle is nice and easy. And this coughing is gonna sweep. I don't know even why you can use toxic. Tank sludge? Just. The toxic does just less damage than it would have taken. That was quite close. Does it know? It knows pound. Pound's not great. Oh, there's lead. Damn it. I'm not gonna learn quick attack. I just want to lock it down. Yeah, it's better than. But it's not better than pound, but it's the same damage. It has priority, so I guess. I thought you didn't get hurt by poison during the intermission of rounds. Oh, okay, we've got this. Just gonna quickly heal up Molliver. And it crits. Oh. I suppose I could have switched to Vega and done some fire moves. But it's just easier to bug bite. Seth thinks I won't beat the gym leader in this. Accuracy 80, that's not bad. I don't know, I don't really want to lose any. Well, I could lose Gust, I suppose, it's not bad good. What would be Gust be good against? I don't need it. I've got Talo for countering anything that is weak to flying types. Trico doesn't, but apparently Sceptile is Grass Dragon. So that could be cool. Yeah. Grass Dragon is a nice idea. I don't think there are any Grass Dragons in the normal games, are there? Most dragon. Oh, whoops. Most dragon combos are legends. Like, you've got electric dragon type for Zekrom, I think. Water dragon for Palkia, and steel dragon for Dialga. And it kind of sucks, because I prefer. Yeah. I think grass may be neutral to dragon in this hack, but at any rate, grass is neutral to grass, and Trico isn't a dragon type yet. Yeah, it's pure grass. I guess it only gets the dragon typing after it evolves. I mean, you're welcome to add that command if you want, Vega. I did that on purpose. I promise I did that on purpose. This should be a piece of cake. Probably. See, I do not have a clue what to talk about. Just suddenly, both. And here I am, using fire-type moves on bug-types, because bugs are weak to fire. At least I didn't change that. Wait, who was Seth saying was only one level from evolving? Because Vhagar only evolves at 16, doesn't he? I mean, Chimchar. Fire is super effective on Bug. I didn't say Bug was super effective on Fire, did I? Or something else stupid. I wouldn't have been past myself. This is gonna tank another banger, isn't it? Right. Go on, hit me with Bide. Probably won't even do that much. 20 and 42 is insane. I know starters are good, but 42. No, it's 16 and 36, that's what's a problem. This hack changes too much. Yeah, there's no evolution. Aww. How's the team doing? I can probably continue. It's a bad one. Yeah, Leech Life I think is one of the attacks that they buffed. Talk of my day. I haven't done anything. I woke up late. Cooked something to eat at some point. And then it somehow magically became 12 o'clock in my history. And that's my day. Alright. Yeah, they changed. I mean, I kind of liked the starters having Blaze and Ogro or whatever it is. Hey, don't insult Shed Skin on Totodile, it's actually been really useful. The amount of times we've got paralyzed and Totodile's healed it off. Oh, Vega has Iron Fist. That's pretty good. That could be pretty strong when it's higher level. If it gets the elemental punches, probably can learn thunder punch as well. I guess that makes Mac Punch somewhat useful. That was a really weird way of pronouncing usable. Acupressure could have been dangerous, but thank you RNG for being on our side. Better than Scratch, probably. 22, 19 is better than Scratch, I reckon. Right, which one's Sheer Force? Huge power for Alligator would be insane. I'm gonna switch to Magar. Let's see if we can one hit this lead in. maybe the AI will be dumb. AI was not dumb, nor could it survive attack. Alright. Well, I kind of screwed up then. I kind of didn't expect Lenian to be faster than Taylor. It's not a flying type. That's annoying. Oh, come on, hit it. Every move has a secondary effect. So, like, Ice Fang, that kind of thing, would be stronger on the Feralicator. I can see that being useful. Yeah, I think most of the bug types got buffs. Like, we've got Pewterfly and it's bug fairy type. It's actually doing a lot of work. It can't be bug fighting. If it was bug fighting, it... Oh, yeah, I didn't hit it with Taylor, did I? Oops. Yeah, I was thinking that I'd actually hit it with Taylor move, but I didn't. Damn. That probably would have been one-hit KO then, if it's bug fighting now. I'm not convinced that bug fighting is a particularly good combination for Ledian. Oh, it loses the secondary effect. I think 30% flinch chance is probably better than 1.5 times power. Yes, this simple puzzle does somewhat confuse me. I'm gonna have more fun trying out this one. Okay, so this takes me over to there. Fight these two. Oh my, level 20. I have a sneaking suspicion that Volby and Eloise are electric types. We also do... Oh my god, that's insane. Ambrosia hits both. That is really insane. Yeah, I haven't won this. There's no way. Switch out. Oh yeah, that's lame. 30% extra power for sacrificing 30% flinch chance. I'd take the flinch chance. Dazzle hits both. Let's hope that does some nice damage. Metronome. It's not. Thank God for that. Payday. Right, okay. Oh well, at least that did some damage, but unfortunately now I have to switch out Nogar because I can't really take another hit. How am I meant to do this? How am I meant to beat them? This battle is insanely hot. I didn't even get the attack drop that time. I guess that is quite nice. They paralyzed each other. Ah. I guess I'm just gonna have to keep Dazzle. I'm gonna have to switch. This battle is just horrendous. This is awful. Literally awful. Vobby and Hillness are just way too strong. That only hits one. That only hits one. That only hits one. Maybe if I do that, so that I guarantee Vobby dies. Everyone gets a little bit of experience. Let's have a look at Thunderwave. That sounds worse than it normally is. That sounds like Thunderwave got a nerf. But I'm gonna forget Tackle anyway, because Tackle's terrible. 75% chance of actually paralyzing. Or maybe they were changed to fairy types. I guess that must have been changed to fairy type. Wow, it worked, so I'm not gonna knock it. Okay, I'm gonna keep Mollower in, because I don't really have anything I can swap to. If I hit it with supersonic. Okay, that's gonna hurt. But it doesn't hurt enough. Damn, this battle is hard though. I hope the gym leader's not this bad. Well, okay. I don't really know what to use. Oh, I can use Nogar now because it's... Yeah, I'm going to try and go for Parafusion hacks. So that's the only way I'm going to remotely survive this and Nogar's down. What the fuck? How was Illunice faster? How was it faster when it was paralyzed? The hell? Unless Ambrosia has priority, and in that case, it's one of the most ridiculous moves. I'm gonna try Rage. Yeah, must. Oh my god. Well, we've lost. Ambrosia is insane! That's a ridiculously strong move. I'm gonna need to do some grinding, because I think I need to beat these guys just to get to the gym leader.